Asking for a raise can be a difficult and sensitive conversation, but asking your employer for an increase in pay could lead to more money for the work you do and better benefits. You'll be more likely to succeed in your raise request if you do research and prepare ahead of time. In this lesson, you will learn about what to do before you sit down with your supervisor to ask for a raise, including steps to help you gather facts that will enable your boss to make an informed decision. Organize your thoughts and information so you present your request professionally and decide whether this is the right time to ask for a raise or whether more steps or planning are needed. In this lesson, you will create a document in Google Docs to list descriptive words and facts about your job. And add a table to your document to match details about your work with your employer's priorities. Then you'll do internet research about your job and the average pay rates in your area. Finally, you'll practice asking for a raise with a partner or on your own. To start, open a new tab in your browser and sign into your Google account. If you don't have an account, create one before beginning this lesson. Then navigate to Google Drive. Google Drive is a cloud-based platform that allows you to create, store, and share files securely and open or edit them from any device. Select Google Docs and create a new blank document. Give your document a title. Then move on to the next video to begin listing information in your document that will help you ask for a raise.